Hey guys, so I'm back with another one of the Made Beauty Lace and Lace Collection wigs. This one is called Lumia. I'm wearing her in color just 627. And I was wondering at first what this color means, like what is it, what this color looks like. And I know a lot of times the color codes throw us off a lot. We don't understand what it is, what it looks like, but hopefully the pictures on the website should be up soon of like the different colors explaining it, or showing it I should say, so you would know what the color codes mean. But this one is basically just a brown and black mixed in together. It's like 1B27 I should say, and 6 is like a dark brown. It's kind of like in the family of number 2 and number 4. It's like a little lighter than that. So yeah, that's the kind of colors you're getting here. You're getting black, dark brown, and 27 mixed in. But anyway, I think the color is really cute. Like I mentioned before, we're having some technical difficulties, so I reviewed this wig the same way I did the previous review, but for some reason there was no sound. So again, I apologize for the quality of this video. I apologize so much for the quality of this video and the sound of it and everything, but please bear with us. So there's no going back. I can't take this back, so I'll just have to tell you about this unit. First of all, you get two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps. It's a large cap size and it's a basic cap construction. This one comes to the left side part as well. It's pretty clear straight out of the box, but I think you would need to tweeze it a little bit more because it's not, after you put it on, it's not really that clear. So I added some powder to it. I did not tweeze it or anything because I'm going to give this away. Yes, this is a giveaway. And I know you guys are probably excited because this is a cute wig. I mean, it's all right. It's an all right looking wig, and it's something that you can wear every day. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. It comes in layers, and guys, this hair is super soft. While I was reviewing it before, I was explaining how soft it is, and like straight out the box, all I was doing was finger combing it and playing with it like this. And no matter how much I finger comb it, the luster on it haven't changed. Like, it stays the same. It's really, really soft. It has a light yaki hair texture. I got a few strands from it as well, but like I said, I wouldn't call it shedding. I would just say a few strands came from it while I was finger combing it, but it's not really, I wouldn't really call it shedding because it's not still shedding, and there's no snags or anything like that. It has a really nice bang, side swoop bang, and yeah, this is it. It has it is heat safe up to 400 degrees, so you can add some more heat to it, you can curl it up and stuff like that. But this is the hair, you guys. From the back, I think the color looks so, so pretty. It's really pretty. And again, I would like to apologize for the quality of this video, but for now, this is, you know, it's either this or you're not gonna get any videos for a little while. So I'm just gonna do this for you guys so I can continue showing you guys what you want to see and showing, and you know, doing those giveaways and stuff for you. But anyway, with the giveaways, look in the comment section down below as usual, and the rules and everything will be down there. So just look down there, you will find everything. You just take part in the giveaway from down there, and the winner will be announced randomly. It can be in any video, it can be in a video today, tomorrow, well, not, probably not today, but it can be at the end of any video at all. So yeah, just look out for your name once you take part in any giveaway. Keep watching all the videos after that. Or even if you want to skip to the end of the video, you know, because I will be announcing the winners at the end of the videos. So yeah, just stay tuned to hear your name call or something like that. But anyway, guys, I will leave a link to this unit, so in case you want to purchase it or you don't want to wait for the giveaway or anything, I will just leave a link to this unit. So if you want to go purchase it, you can click in the description box and the link will be right there. I will leave a list of the other colors that it come in and everything as well in the description box, so you can check that out. And yeah, that will be all for today, well, for now, for this unit. So I'll see you guys really soon. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts at Wig Types, and yeah, bye.